Welcome to today's Take 5, a daily devotional from Solid Rock Drogheda. The scripture that I want to share with you today is Romans 1, verse 16. For I am not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power of God for salvation to everyone who believes, to the Jew first, and also to the Greek. I was reading about Martin Luther. As we know, Martin Luther was a Catholic monk. He had posted his 95 theses on the door of the church in Wittenberg, in Germany. 95 issues that he felt needed to be addressed and corrected in Roman Catholic Church. Now, about 2 years later, Martin Luther was called to a council in the city of Leipzig in Germany, and was forced to sit at a kind of tribunal to answer for his heresies. Martin Luther disagreed with many things in his thesis. Some of them were, for example, buying your way into forgiveness and heaven. Martin Luther denied salvation by works, but his worst crime was that he affirmed sola scriptura, that the only authority is the Bible. So, professed Martin Luther, the Roman Catholic Church sent their best to handle Luther. His name, Johann Eck, a master debater. Eck's responsibility was to expose and denounce the heresy of Luther, and particularly sola scriptura, scripture alone. Now, the discussion between Martin Luther and Eck was overheard by a young man. This young man was Eck's secretary. He was there to assist his boss, Johann Eck. His name was Johann Grohmann. In listening to the discussion between Martin Luther and his boss, he realized that Luther was right and his boss, Johann Eck, was wrong. So Grohmann was convinced and of the truth and eventually and joined the Reformation. So he left Leipzig, he left his boss, and he became a gospel preacher. In 1525, he wrote a hymn that was translated from German to English. The title of that hymn is "My Soul Now Praise Your Maker." And I'm pretty sure Janice knows the song. The hymn is based on Psalm 103. Now, here is the point I'm trying to make. There is a power in the gospel of Jesus Christ. There is a power in the gospel of Jesus Christ. God will always open a door for you to share the gospel, to talk to someone about Jesus. And when you have the opportunity to do so, don't be afraid to share the gospel of Jesus Christ. Do your part, and God will do his. Amen. So let's say with Paul, "For I am not ashamed of the gospel, because it is the power of God that brings salvation to everyone who believes." Amen. Hallelujah. Please join us tomorrow for another Take 5. God bless.